Salute, look at Geoffrey. He's skipping.
He's having fun, Frank.
Then he should try curtsying. That's fun, too.
He reminds me of you, Raymond.
I didn't do that, Mom.
Yes, you did.
I did not skip.
To my loo.
This is boring. Will you take me to the playground now, Uncle Robert?
All right, for a few minutes. But listen, there's plenty of monkey bars out there. Not everyone has to climb on me.
Please?
All right.
Why don't you bring some cushions or something? This bench is killing me.
It's crushing his brain.
Sure. These seats don't bother you.
Hey, if you two can't get along, I'm going to separate you.
You mean legally?
Oh, Geoffrey, Geoffrey, Geoffrey!
Yay, Joey! Way to go! Good job, Joey!
Oh, no. Geoffrey, watch Joey!
Ready.
Well, look at him. He's staggering around out there. All right, no more Bloody Marys for breakfast.
What? What is it? What does he need?
I think he wants to use the bathroom.
Yeah, well, that's just how he runs.
What is it, honey? Find out what he wants.
What? What do you want?
Go down there.
No, they don't know I'm with him. Hi.
What, Geoffrey? What are you trying to tell us?
Did you bring anything for me to eat?
Anything to eat? You're asking me about food? Come on, get the ball, okay? Pretend the ball is food. Go ahead. Go on out there. Go on out there. Then we'll talk about food.
Yeah. Charlie Hustle wants to know if we brought anything to eat. Would you mind if I live vicariously through Joey?
I should have brought food. I made cannelloni this morning.
That's gone.
Where's Allie?
They're still out there. All the kids kept spinning me on this merry-go-round thing. And I kept telling them to stop, but they wouldn't. They just kept laughing and pushing me. And I need a minute.
Geoffrey, your team has the ball. You don't gotta play defense now.
It's okay, Geoffrey. You're doing great. Hey, Big Jeff.
Oh, here we go. Oh, give me a break.
Would you just cheer?
What? I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm fooling around. I'm fooling around, everybody. We'll still let him sleep inside tonight.
Hang in there, Geoffrey.
Good hustle, Big Jeff.
Yay, Geoffrey! Way to go, Geoffrey!
When we get home, I'll get you something for your tum-tum.
That's okay, Ma. I'm fine now.
Stop rubbing my tummy!
Hey, remember the time you had that clam roll at Howard Johnson's?
All right, Dad.
And you washed it down with a strawberry milkshake?
I remember, Dad. Please stop.
I had a sardine sandwich with onions and mayonnaise, and it was warm, I recall.
Why do this?
I find your discomfort amusing.
All right, plenty of snacks left over. Who wants some cheese sticks and guava nectar?
I'll be outside.